Different day, new face, same shit, deja vu again. Still trying to find those missing pieces of a tree to put back together again. Like Humpty Dumpty once said.
Welcome back to a new video, guys. Today's video, I cannot waffle too much because it's going to be a massive, massive, huge video. Today, we are reacting to Machine Gun Kelly's new album, and I cannot wait to react to this, guys. But before we do, I just wanted to give you a brief of what I'm going to be doing today. I am not going to be listening to the full songs all the way through because copyright will absolutely do me. It will just delete the video and you won't be able to see the reaction. So what I'm going to do is go through every song but not till the end. Going to cut little snippets of each song and give my reaction. One last thing, thank you so much to the people who are subscribing and to my followers from day one. I love you all, guys. If you can, make sure you give this video a like, give it a subscribe, and keep post notifications on. Also, my Instagram is in the description below. Make sure you follow me on that for some background content. So with that being said, let's get straight into it. We are starting with number one, Machine Gun Kelly, Candy featuring Trippie Redd. Let's go.
Big folks, you know what the fuck going on.
Hey, you know I keep that candy, yeah. I need more like Mandy, yeah. Stay up, take Addies, yeah. I'm trying to fix this damage, yeah. You know I
already, I can tell that it's got a bit of Trippie Redd vibe in there, how he's saying, yeah. Because Trippie Redd is very famous and well known for doing that over exaggerated, yeah! But I absolutely love Trippie Redd as well. Absolutely day it!
Keep that candy, yeah. I need more like Mandy, yeah. Stay up, take Addies, yeah. I'm trying to fix this damage, yeah. I'm in my head again. I took more medicine. Ripped up the parts from my heart and my chest again. Ay, fuck it, I was raised like that. So I guess I never really changed like that. I be taking shots to the brain like that. Blacked out drunk and I came like that. Helping me to get the water.
Oh yeah, it's got that chorus. It sticks in your head, you will be already singing it. I love the beat. Everything about it so far I appreciate and love. It's a bit like Candy Paint by Post Malone. Got the same type lyrics. Let's see Trippie Redd's part.
Huh, my bitch tastes like candy, yeah. Play with death like I'm Billy and Mandy, yeah. Ooh. I keep the chopper in a fanny, yeah. Make a fuck nigga sleep like a zanny, yeah. On the beach chillin' wearing sandy, yeah. Just bought a whip for my granny, yeah. Fuck the ball, hit her with a brandy, yeah. Bitch, I'm hard, put that on my mammy, yeah.
One little thing I would say, I can't really hear what Trippie Redd is saying. That isn't hate, guys. He is one of my favourite artists along with MGK. I just can't really understand. I don't know why, if it's just me. Let me know in the comments below. But overall, I dig this one. This is Machine Gun Kelly, Candy featuring Trippie Redd. Moving on to the next one. Machine Gun Kelly, Waste Love featuring Madison Love. Already love this type of beat. It's gonna hit you in the feels.
Woke up and you wasn't next to me this morning. Saw a yellow cab drive you down the street on Broadway. Wish I could erase the mistakes that I made. I'm sorry. Wanted me to chase you inside, but the house too haunted.
Oh, these lyrics, proper deep. These are my favourite songs by Machine Gun Kelly. I respect his whole type of music, but this one in particular, I absolutely love. The ones where it really does show his emotion. Love it, absolutely love it.
I tried to get away with the worst this time you caught me. Tried to find a place for the words so I can say sorry. It's so shitty how I waste love. I know it's shitty how I waste love. Come home every night, I'm wasted, 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 wasted. It's getting hard to fake how I feel when your face still taunts me.
Oh yeah. Yeah, already, this is a number one ticked off as it's up there with my favourites. Let's see what Madison has to do. Let's see.
You tried to get away with the worst this time I caught you. Tried to make you stay with my words, but this time I lost you. So shitty how you waste love. So shitty how you waste love.
Yeah, her voice is very unique. Like Ali Goulding, it's got that vibe. That was Machine Gun Kelly, Waste Love, featuring Madison Love. Never heard of this girl. MGK, Floor 13, official audio. Let's get it. Ooh, switching it up.
I just spent too many minutes watching all the videos of shitty wannabe rappers dissing me. I just spent the winter living after someone trying to send a kill shot missing me. Young blonde diamond in the next mob, got a gang out in Sicily. Why you think they call me the gunner? I'm popping off on anybody if they trigger me. Black and yellow jacket.
Oh god, this goes on. Now this is what I just love about MGK. He can go from emotional straight to fire. That is my boy. That is the difference. I absolutely love when he can switch it up like that, and he can do it. He's got the balls. Yes, yes.
Get on like I'm Kill Bill, grew up scrapping and I still will. We can take it back to 2012. I was trapping on the tour bus with Meek Mill.
Take it back. I love it when it does that. Woo! Oh, okay, it weren't like that. It was more of like a bark. Definitely like Mick Righteous. He does that in some of his tracks. Insane.
Call me with that or my career's finished, and I couldn't give a single fuck inside my cerebellum. Y'all award show suck, go tell them.
Oh.
Ain't sucking no dick in the 21-6, bro. I owe to the landline back. I'm on the 13th floor with a weapon.
I heard that they call me, yeah. Let them in. I got something for them, yeah. Please forgive my sins. Blood on my round floor, and yeah.
Tick that straight off. That is sick. Adding that to the playlist right now. That is a banger. That was Floor 13. Oh! If this video gets 100 likes, I will do a whole brief description of what I think of the whole album together in a separate video. Let's move on. This is Machine Gun Kelly, Death in My Pocket. Excited.
I got death in my pocket.
More vocals.
My girl. All these bones in the closet. In the back of my mind, I just leave them there, I don't even care, no. Holding up a flare, I could use a prayer, oh. I got death in my pocket, but I feel so alive.
Don't know why, but it feels like my world is crashing down. I just bought a breath.
Again, he is talking about feelings again. I love it how he's bringing girl vocals in it. These are my favourite type of songs, really switches it up. Again, I prefer songs like this.
Starting to start to take to get this flashy, huh? Don't know why, but it feels like my world is crashing down. I just bought a brand new car, I wanna crash it now. How much darkness did it take to get this flashy now? I lose a piece of my...
Really nice listen. It's not aggressive like we've just heard. Again, he can switch it up so good. It goes from one to the other. Really gets you in the feels. You can relate to his lyrics. He is a rapper for the people. Whoa.
Flash, so I'm just asking every fan who's questioning my passion, thinking I'm caught up in fashion, or that I forgot my past to understand that I'm just a dropout, I don't have the answers. I became a dad so young, I ain't know how to use them pampers. Baby mama's food stamps kept my stomach full, I had to make a...
Love it, love it. That is another one. Death in My Pocket. Really respect MGK. He is probably, out of every single rapper, my absolute favourite. Next one, guys. This is Machine Gun Kelly, Glass House.
All alone in the glass house. Lie awake till the sun's out. Pink sky when you come down. Empty in the driveway. Caffeine for the heartache. Never wanna have it my way.
Yeah, I fuck up and lose control. So many bridges, got nowhere to go.
Out of the whole album, guys, this has to be my favourite one. I have actually heard this one before. This is Machine Gun Kelly, Glass House. absolute favourite one of all time. I love the cover photo, by the way, that he's used for the album. It's like his head spilling out all of his imagination and memories all into the album, so we can relate to it and really get into depth how he has felt since a kid. Amazing, amazing.
Till the sun's out, pink sky when you come down.
Sometimes I wanna fucking scream or run away, I don't know.
Ayy, life's been hard since 17. I've been through hell, I think I'm somewhere in between. Caught in purgatory, I can paint the scene. Everything turned to a nightmare from a dream. Look, wish Lil Peep and me had spoke, but I can't get that back. Just came from piss.
Oh, he's put Lil Peep in there. I can't respect him enough for this. That is so nice thing to do, to mention him. He wish he spoke to... It's, oh, this is why I love MGK. Gets you right there. Rest in peace, Lil Peep. You were fucking awesome.
Damn, I miss my homie Mac. Yeah. Last time I got off the stage, I looked Chester in the face, but now he gone and ain't no going back.
Jesus, these lyrics are probably coming to home for everyone. We can relate to this. This is crazy. Woo! This will help a lot of people, not only me. We can all relate to it. Whoa! Nothing really more to say on this one other than phenomenal. Absolutely brilliant. That was Glass House by Machine Gun Kelly. That is one of my favourites. This next one is Machine Gun Kelly, Burning Memories featuring Lil Skies. I can't believe how many of these, like, well-known artists he's bringing in. I love it. Ooh, going for the subtle. Bit hip-hop.
Yeah, this one's for the mama that I never knew. I took acid just to burn all of my memories of you. I guess now I really want to know the truth. How'd you leave your only child at 9 for another dude?
He must be getting all these memories out that has pissed him off, or his feelings when he's been hurt. He is just unraveling them all so we can listen and really paint a picture of his whole life. Whoa, some of these lyrics, oh, wow. And he switches it up so good, his flow. Oh, I love you, MGK.
Took that pain and punched my father in the stomach till he bled. Hit the store and stole a 40 and took that shit to the head. All the years that you ignored me left me sleepless in the bed. I hope that he got some kids because your only son is dead. My revenge, got it in the air.
Oh, I love that, like, underlayer of vocals. In the air! I think that was Lil Skies. Hopefully it is. But let's see his part.
Hold up, stack my money up just for a rainy day. Play with MGK and I will pull away you stay. I die for my brother, I don't have nothing to say. I die when my baby mama told me I was fake.
Oh, he's got his famous flow. It's like we've heard this before, these lyrics. Maybe we have, but it has definitely got the same structure and rhythm as his other types. I love it.
I got real shooters, they ain't worried about a case.
It's like da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. That is how he does it. Insane. That was Machine Gun Kelly, Burning Memories featuring Lil Skies. Really sorry that we have to fly through these. I really don't want to get bashed by copyright, so we have to pull down the video for you guys. Next one is Machine Gun Kelly, Roulette.
It's that motherfucker ride of music. All night when I'm rolling. Dirty, how many times you gon' play with death before you 30? But I'm chosen, so I'm rolling. 11 on my clothes, on a mission to get rich like Danny Ocean. How we rolling? Through traffic with this mob apparatus. These people want me in a casket, still I'm rolling. I heard heaven got a place for me there, but I don't know if I'm going on. Smoking on Sequoia, running from a paranoia. Hollywood want me to.
Oh, he's. Guys, this is possibly my favourite album all year so far. He is switching it up, really showing how amazingly talented this guy is. Gives you goosebumps, this one does. It just gives you that feeling.
Sigh, it's that motherfucker ride of music. It's that motherfucker ride of music. All night when I'm rolling. Dirty, how many times you gon' play with death before you 30? But I'm chosen, so I'm rolling.
With 11 on my clothes, it's on a mission to get rich like Danny Ocean. How we roll it all through traffic with this mob.
Oh, he goes from motions to really going in hard. I am running out of words to say to. Amazing.
Apparatus, these people want me in a casket, still I'm rolling. I heard heaven got a place for me there, but I don't know if I'm going on. Wait. I heard them say they want the old gun.
Oh, no, heaven's got a place for me, but I don't know if I'm going. I can relate to that. I'm pretty sure heaven's got a place for me, but I don't think I'll be going there. I am a good person, but I've got the cross upside down. God must hate me. That was Machine Gun Kelly, Roulette. Moving on to the next one. This is Machine Gun Kelly, 53666, featuring Femme. I'm tired of this guy, 666. Is this got the devil in it again?
Sundays, I feel like I let myself
down. Oh, got the female vocalist in.
This at 5:36, 6:6 in the morning. Wide awake still, not even yawning. Not even sure why I'm up at dawn, like I'm celebrating when my agent told me that no one's calling. It's an ounce in my living room on the couch next to a couple.
Really slowed it down though, so we can proper listen to what he is saying.
Homies, I smoked it and passed out. So I'm alone with my thoughts in this glass house. In the cabinet or glass vials, I just poured all the last out. I smelled her, now she's on my mind. I met her the first time, my light turned blind. Hate it when she's gone, but she ain't hard to find. Left her on my desk, she made designs and little lines. It's 5:36, 6:6. It's 5:36, 6:6.
Taking in everything that I have listened throughout this reaction video, really think he is on his own, maybe with family. He's got his daughter that I have seen he loves more than anything. I've never really seen anything of his family. I've been the biggest fan ever of MGK, but I don't know if I've dived in deep enough to find his family, but I've never really heard him mention his parents or anything, just his daughter. Maybe he's had a tough time growing up, but I just love how he's able to put it into his lyrics so we can really understand him and relate to him. Anyone out there suffering, has family problems or anything, he is just like us, guys. And like I said before, he is here to heal the world. That is what I love about MGK. So let's move on to the final one. This is Machine Gun Kelly ending it with Sex Drive. Oh!
Welcome to Hotel Diablo.
What a way to end his album. That was Bayo reacting to Machine Gun Kelly's new album of 2019. Hope you all enjoyed it. We'll be back in 3 days with a brand new video. Let me know what you think in the comment section below. Make sure you give it a like, subscribe, keep post notifications on, and we will see you next time.